We need to identify who our clients are, because each client doesn't use every social media tool that's out there. And so if I was thinking about, oh, I really want to attract millennials, I might use Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram, because that's where they're hanging out. When I think about my baby boomers, it's probably going to be more of a Facebook and a Twitter strategy. If they aren't retired, I would probably add LinkedIn to it. But as they do retire, then they're gravitating away from LinkedIn. So you want to hang out online where your clients hang out. And just pick one tool to get started with. Use the tool that you actually like the most where your clients are. Social media isn't the one-hit wonder. It's something that you have to do consistently. And then I take a few hours every single Sunday and I do what's known as Social Media Strategy Sunday, where I'm digging a little bit deeper, setting up things in advance with different social media management platforms so that I have something going out every single day to my sphere of influence, where my sphere of influence is hanging out online.